After 7 years of construction and many more years of planning, intake number 3 has reached a climatic milestone.
She's clear, Mike. Clean to the surface.
Water coming up all the time, clear to the surface.
Workers removed a temporary bulkhead from the inlet to the intake number 3 tunnel on September 23rd, allowing Lake Mead water to enter the newly constructed tunnel. Workers also completed other preparations to make the new intake system operational. Existing intake pumping stations 1 and 2 will now draw water from the third intake while construction continues on the new low lake level pumping station. Constructing the intake system was one of the most complex projects in the world.
This has been a very challenging project from day one, and we've had to fight for almost every inch of that tunnel. There were some very variable ground conditions, challenging conditions with high pressure, and the workers really, the crews, really deserve all the recognition. They came to work every day, worked through every single challenge, and really kept to it. And everyone on the project really needs to be proud of the accomplishment.
Intake number 3 is designed to maintain SNWA's ability to draw upon Colorado River water at lake elevations as low as 1,000 feet above sea level. Eventually, it will connect to the new pumping station, which is scheduled for completion in 2020. The pumping station will allow SNWA to pump water from an elevation as low as 875 feet, ensuring the community's water supply as lake levels decline.